The update is live. The update is live. This is not a drill. This is not a drill. The update is live, guys. The UDT Ghost bundle has been fixed on all consoles. A surprise release, despite all the rumors that we heard for the 20th or the 19th. It has just been released as I speak with the new playlist update. They have just fixed the UDT Ghost bundle, and I am super amped. I'm already getting reports, and I want to give a shout out to Stefan Burton and It's Haterade on Instagram and Twitter. Both of you, thank you for getting this in from me right away. It is live, guys. This is not a drill. What we've been waiting for, what all the content has been about, the brand new Ghost, the brand new UDT Ghost bundle has been fixed for all systems. From what I'm hearing, both people said all they did with this new playlist update was restart their systems, and it was on there. So everyone that purchased it, it should be good to go right now. I'm not certain. There hasn't been a tweet from Activision. There hasn't been a tweet from Infinity Ward. Nothing. But I am receiving, and literally as I am recording this video, I've received 3 more DMs with people telling me that their UDT Ghost bundle has been added to their system as we speak. I can't stress enough, guys. This is not a drill. Super amped. Get on your systems right now if you're awake. As soon as you watch this video, let's blow this freaking video up. Let's get freaking, I don't know, let's go for 1,000 views. Let's go for 100 likes. Let's blow this up because we have the, everybody now has the UDT Ghost bundle. I can't even speak. So much excitement, guys. So happy for all of you. Anyway, guys, make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you on the stream tomorrow morning. Later.